大家好，欢迎到 Sis Mandarin 来。Hello everyone, welcome to Sis Mandarin. 今天我们会看电影学中文。Today, we are going to learn Chinese through watching a movie. 今天我们还会看小猪佩奇。Today, we are going to continue to watch the movie 小猪佩奇 Peppa Pig. 好，那现在我们就开始吧。Now, let's begin.
佩奇听了听乔治的心脏。
好了，乔治，深吸一口气，然后咳嗽。
我觉得你的心跳有一点慢。
我帮你贴块创可贴。把嘴张大一点。
苏西给乔治量了体温。
哦，天哪，你的体温很高很高。我想你得在床上躺上三年了。
听乔治的心脏。
佩奇听了听乔治的心脏。佩奇 Peppa Pig 听了听，听了听，听 then we repeat it twice, then in between we put the 了 it means that you do this action very quickly, very shortly. 听了听 listen, 说了说 say it, 看了看Take a look. 佩奇听了听乔治的心脏。心脏，心脏就是 heart. 佩奇听了听乔治的心脏。Peppa Pig listened to George's heart.
脏。
好了，乔治，深吸一口气，然后咳嗽。
佩奇说：好了，乔治，深吸一口气，然后咳嗽。好了，好，好 literally means good. 好了 it means it's okay, it's all right. 乔治 George, 深吸一口气，深 literally means deep. 吸 means inhale, 一口气 a breath. 深吸一口气 take a deep breath. 然后，然后 means then, 咳嗽咳嗽，请跟我说咳嗽，咳嗽，咳嗽就是 to cough。好了，乔治，深吸一口气，然后咳嗽。Okay, George, take a deep breath, then cough.
我觉得你的心跳有一点慢，我帮你。
佩奇说：“我觉得你的心跳有一点慢。”我觉得。觉得 means think. 我觉得 I think. 你的心跳，心 means heart. 心脏 heart. 跳，跳 literally means jump. 跳舞 means dance. 跳 jump. 心跳就是 heart rate. 有一点慢，有一点儿，有一点儿 means a little bit. You put it before an adjective.有一点 a little bit, 有一点慢 a little bit slow. 我觉得你的心跳有一点慢 I think your heart rate is a little slow.
我帮你贴块创可贴。
佩奇说我帮你贴一块创可贴。我帮，帮 means to help. 我帮你 I help you. 贴贴 means to put on. 一块儿，一块儿 means one piece. 创可贴 a bandaid. 好，那这个就是创可贴，它在贴创可贴。这个贴 is a verb. 创可贴是这个东西。This thing is called 创可贴。我帮你贴一块创可贴。一块 means one piece. I help you to put on a bandaid.
把嘴张大一点。
苏西说把嘴张大一点。把嘴张大一点。嘴，嘴 means mouth. 张，张 here is a verb, means to open. 大 big, 一点儿 a little bit. 把 so this is a 把 sentence. Original word order should be 张大嘴。但 if we emphasize the object, then we put it before the verb, then we will use 把。把嘴张大一点。Open your mouths wider.
苏西给乔治量了体温。
苏西给乔治量了体温。苏西给 means to give. 给乔治量 means to measure. 量体温。体 means 身体 body. 温 means 温度 temperature. 所以量了体温 measure the temperature. 那这个就是他给孩子量体温。这个是个孩子 a kid. 苏西给乔治量了体温。苏西 measured George's temperature.
哦天哪，你的体温很高很高。我想
苏西说，哦天哪，你的体温很高很高。哦天哪，天哪，天 literally means sky. Here it means my God. Sometimes we say 我的天哪 my God. 天哪 or simply say 天哪。苏西pretended to be very surprised. 天哪，你的体温 your temperature, body temperature, 你的体温很高很高 very high, 高 means high, very high, 很高很高。哦、oh, 天哪，你的体温很高很高。
我想你得在床上躺上三年了。
苏西说，我想你得在床上躺上三年了。我想 Here it means to think, 就是我觉得，我想你得 means here it means have to, 你得在床上 means on the bed, 躺 means to lie down, 躺上。三年，年 means year, 三年 three years. 我想你得在床上躺上三年了。 I think you have to lie in bed for 3 years. George heard it and then he was very happy. 他很高兴。好，那现在我们来复习一下，复习就是 review。 那今天我们学了 Today we learned 心脏。好，这个就是心脏。好，我问你，这是什么？对了，这是心脏。听心脏。那这个医生会听心脏，如果我们去看医生，那医生会听心脏 listen to the heart。 好，我们看这儿，深吸一口气，吸 means to inhale, 深吸 take a deep breath, 深吸一口气。好，下面是咳嗽。好，我们看这个都有口，咳嗽。好，他在咳嗽 to cough。好，下面我们看创可贴。好，这个就是创可贴。那 if we have verb, we say to put on, we say 贴创可贴。把嘴张大。张 means to open. 把嘴张大。Open your mouth wide. 把嘴张大。好，这个我们看是量体温。量 means to measure, 体温 body temperature, to 量体温。 好，我们现在再来说一遍，心脏，听心脏，深吸一口气，咳嗽，创可贴，贴创可贴，把嘴张大，量体温。很好 ，Now， 好，那现在我们再来看一遍这个电影。Now let's watch this episode of the movie again。
佩奇听了听乔治的心脏。
好了，乔治，深吸一口气，然后咳嗽。
我觉得你的心跳有一点慢，
我帮你贴块创可贴。把嘴张大一点。
苏西给乔治量了体温。
哦，天哪，你的体温很高很高，我想你得在床上躺上3年了。
Okay, how was it? Did you understand it much better this time? I hope so. If you feel this video helpful, please like it and subscribe to our channel. 好，谢谢，我们下次再见。See you next time.